I almost forgot.
This is the final battle, isn't it?
Neither side expected Aurelius IX to be the decisive conflict.
There's not much left.
Commander Data to the bridge immediately.
Acknowledged.
We're picking up a signal.
Approaching source, Captain.
Space, the final frontier. These are the voyages of the Starship Enterprise. Its continuing mission, to explore strange new worlds. To seek out new life and new civilizations. To boldly go where no one has gone before.
Captain's log, Stardate 43205.6. We have arrived at Aurelius IX to chart the battle in which the Menthars and Bromelians fought. To their mutual extinction. Among the ruins, we have found a relic, a Bromelian battlecruiser that has withstood the centuries.
Indulge me, number one.
Did you have anything stronger than this guy?
Yes.
Would it help?
No.
Tell me something, Kynan. You're a woman, right?
Yes. I'm Oleg Zohar, captain of the Bolivian cruiser Kipunti. I wish you to know my crew has behaved courageously. I want it recorded for all time that I alone am responsible for the fate that befell us. And as the man responsible for all the souls aboard my ship.
Aye, sir.
Thrilling.
Booby Trap.
With engines idling, the energy loss has been limited, but our reserves will be depleted in less than 3 hours. We won't be able to hold our shields in place.
Mr. Worf, have you been able to identify? The source of the radiation?
No, sir. The radiation field is so strong it interferes with our sensors.
And no apparent explanation for the energy
ship.
Started. Computer, did I ask for a simulation?
Cannot be repaired.
You got any playback at all?
On most, there are.
Surely you must have logged the cause of the ship's death. What captain wouldn't?
Four, five, two, through six.
Are you with me?
Yeah.
Trip to hell propulsion, and our weapons are useless. We cannot move, and we cannot fight. The ship is being lashed with the simulators, concealed in the rubble surrounding
me. Acetone assimilators. How many devices do we think we're dealing with?
Nothing.
Computer! Crystal lattice is breaking down. We'll have to pick up repairs when we can reach a starbase.
The optimist of the group. How long do we have shields based on current fatal exposure?
Down to 26 minutes.
If we resist, we die.
Processor.
It might work, Jordy.
And it might not. It might even work. Okay. Computer, new simulation. Everything we've tried to do has been based on...
firing impulse engines.
Impulse engines are down. Firing.
Coming to.
Heading 3. Port thruster is firing. The asteroid's gravity velocity is increasing.
Starboard aft thruster.
Hi, sir.
You know, I've always thought that even gave me my vision. But sometimes you just have to turn it all off. Even the gypsy violins.
Violins?
Computer. Exit holodeck.
In program.